OSPF is a link state routing protocol. It is designed to be run internal to a single autonomous system. Each OSPF router maintains an identical database describing the autonomous system's topology. From this database, a routing table is calculated by constructing a shortest path tree. OSPF recalculates routes quickly in the face of topological changes, utilizing a minimum of routing protocol traffic. OSPF provides support for equal cost multipath. An area routing capability is provided, enabling an additional level of routing protection and a reduction in routing protocol traffic. In addition, all OSPF routing protocol exchanges are authenticated. Brief history of link state routing technology. OSPF is a link state routing protocol. Such protocols are also referred to as SPF based or distributed database protocols. The first link state routing protocol was developed for use in the ARPANET packet switching network. It has formed the starting point for all other link state protocols. The homogeneous ARPANET environment, that is, single vendor packet switches connected by synchronous serial lines, simplified the design and implementation of the original protocol. Modifications to this protocol were done. These modifications dealt with increasing the fault tolerance of the routing protocol through, among other things, adding a checksum to the LSAs. It also included for reducing the routing traffic overhead in a link state protocol. This was accomplished by introducing mechanisms which enabled the interval between LSA originations to be increased by an order of magnitude. Also, note that a link state algorithm has also been proposed for use as an ISO/IS routing protocol. The protocol includes methods for data and routing traffic reduction when operating over broadcast networks. This is accomplished by election of a designated router for each broadcast network, which then originate an LSA for the network. The OSPF working group of the IETF has extended this work in developing the OSPF protocol. The designated router concept has been greatly enhanced to further reduce the amount of routing traffic required. Multicast capabilities are utilized for additional routing bandwidth reduction. An area routing scheme has been developed enabling information hiding, protection, or reduction. Finally, the algorithms have been tailored for efficient operation in TCP/IP internets. Open shortest path first, that is OSPF, is TCP/IP internet routing protocol. OSPF is classified as an interior gateway protocol, that is IGP. This means that it distributes routing information between routers belonging to a single autonomous system. The OSPF protocol is based on link state or SPF technology. This is a departure from the Bellman port base used by traditional TCP/IP internet routing protocols. The OSPF protocol was developed by the OSPF working group of the Internet Engineering Task Force. It has been designed expressly for the TCP/IP internet environment, including explicit support for CIDR and the tagging of externally derived routing information. OSPF also provides for the authentication of routing updates and utilizes IP multicast when sending or receiving the updates. In addition, much work has been done to produce a protocol that responds quickly to topology changes. It involves small amounts of routing protocol traffic. Overview of protocol. OSPF routes IP packets based solely on the destination IP address found in the IP packet header. IP packets are routed as is. They are not encapsulated in any further protocol headers as they transit the autonomous system. OSPF is a dynamic routing protocol. It quickly detects topological changes in the AS and calculates new loop-free routes after a period of convergence. This period of convergence is short and involves a minimum of routing traffic. In a link state routing protocol, each router maintains a database describing the autonomous system's topology. This database is referred to as the link state database. Each participating router has an identical database. Each individual piece of this database is a particular router's local state. The router distributes its local state throughout the autonomous system by flooding. All routers run the exact same algorithm in parallel. From the link state database, each router constructs a tree of shortest path with itself as a root. This shortest path tree gives the route to each destination in the autonomous system. Externally derived routing information appears on the tree as a leaves. When several equal cost routes to a destination exist, traffic is distributed equally among them. The cost of route is described by a single dimensionless metric. OSPF allows sets of networks to be grouped together. Such a grouping is called an area. The topology of an area is hidden from the rest of the autonomous system. This information hiding enables a significant reduction in routing traffic. Also, routing within the area is determined only by the area's own topology, lending the area protection from bad routing data. An area is generalization of an IP subnetted network. OSPF enables the flexible configuration of IP subnets. Each route distributed by OSPF has a destination and mask. Two different subnets of the same IP network number may have different sizes. This is commonly referred to as variable length subnetting. A packet is routed to the best match. Host routes are considered to be subnets whose masks are all ones. All OSPF protocol exchanges are authenticated. This means that only trusted routers can participate in the autonomous systems routing. A variety of authentication schemes can be used. In fact, separate authentication schemes can be configured for each IP subnet. Externally derived routing data, for example, routes learned from an exterior gateway protocol such as BGP, is advertised throughout the autonomous system. This externally derived data is kept separate from the OSPF protocol's link state data. Each external route can also be tagged by the advertising router, enabling the passing of additional information between routers on the boundary of the autonomous system.